Hi, my name is Madeline. I'm from Lincoln East High School, and I'm a junior. And this poem is called Home. Jenna's house smelled like clean laundry and ineffably felt like home. She'd jump on her dad's back and her mom would laugh. Jan always hugged her children before bed, even if they weren't hers, because that's what mothers do. She offers a helping hand to any child passing through. For as long as I can remember, my house always smelled like cigarettes, and I never called it anything other than hell. And I know the smell of alcohol on my father's breath, my stepmother's sweat. There is no way to disassociate smell from memory. Remember the last time I heard screaming from outside my breaking bedroom door. And I never saw the bruises being made, but I heard about them the morning after. I am the daughter of a man who uses his fist to say he's sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. My father never apologized the right way. I've learned to apologize for everything that is not my fault, my emotions on halt, because it's easier than rewriting the same poem with different lines every time I feel like slitting my wrists. I'm